This year at Bolton St Catherine's Academy, our social action project, working with the Manchester United Foundation, was to create mindfulness stones to go out and place them out in the public and in the local community to give something back. During the past year, and maybe a little bit longer, people's mental health has plummeted. As a result of this, the local community hasn't had any sport, and a lot of the suicide rates have increased. So the Year Ambassadors put on a tournament for both Year 7 and 8 to raise money for the charity, and then created a mindfulness stones that we would then put out in the local community on the walkways and paths.
During the COVID-19 pandemic, suicide rates increased tremendously because of the lockdown rules imposed by the government.
Because of this, people all over the world, especially in the UK, started to feel lonely, trapped, restricted, depressed, emotionless, powerless and imprisoned.
However, we decided to make these stones so if someone sees it, it will make them feel more positive, it will cheer them up, it will hopefully inspire others to be nice and do the same. People can keep them and make them feel happy at home.
Creating these stones has helped me and everyone else create more mindfulness and awareness for those who are feeling less confident in themselves.
Far away, get me through.